I was the last pharaoh of ancient Egypt. Men from Julius Caesar to Mark Antony have found my beauty utterly irresistible. But I'd have to say my proudest moment was May 25th, 1999.
Michael,
who is Cleopatra?
Yes.
That kind of recognition, it's beyond denial.
Jeopardy, building a quiz show empire for 25 years.